So first up, we're going to make a white Russian. What you're going to need for this is half a cup of ice, shot of Bailey's, one shot of vodka, and two shots of single cream. Now before we do anything else, we're going to want to make sure that this is all nicely shaken up. Tap the side. Now you want to want a nice displayed glass to put this one in here. Here's one I had earlier. Place in instead. Top with a little bit of delicious cream. Sprinkle a little bit of flake. And a delicious cherry. Easy. Thank you.